in a lot of cases, not all cases, right? If you can identify a core human need, it makes the product a lot better.
I think that's right. We had a product, basically it was helping to choose wine, so it's alcohol business. But really it's solving an emotional need in some capacity. It's solving decision anxiety and buyer's remorse in complex shopping categories.